Choreographer filmmaker Remo D'Souza has been discharged from the hospital. Remo was rushed to hospital after suffering cardiac problems. Remo took to his Instagram handle and posted a video where he can be seen surrounded by balloons giving a thumbs up. Remo captioned the post, "Thank you all for the love, prayers and blessings, I am back." On the work front, Remo's last directorial, Street Dancer 3D starring Varun Dhawan, Nora Fatehi and Shraddha Kapoor opened earlier this year.
INS Report.